Hello and welcome to this video demonstration from BlackberryUnlocking.biz that's going to show you how to unlock a BlackBerry without using a unlock code. That's right, no unlock code. And this is particularly useful when you have zero tries left and your phone is permanently locked to the original network. Now, what we're going to use is the SIM adapter to do that unlocking. So first of all, let's demonstrate this phone is locked to Virgin. We're going to put in a GIFGAF SIM, and obviously it's going to reject it and it's going to ask us for a unlock code. So let's boot up the phone. To make this video shorter, I will be fast forwarding the boot up sequence. As you can see, the phone is nearly coming to the end of booting up. What we're going to see is the Virgin logo branding. And also the phone has been recently erased, so it's going to ask us to configure the phone, but we're going to skip on those steps. And there it is for the configuration wizard. We say not now, and there it is asking for a unlock code. That's because the phone is locked, and if we say yes to unlocking it, we see that we've got 9 tries left. Doesn't matter if you've got 0 or 10, which could be an interesting thing, because if you have 10 and you use the adapter, you will be able to prove that you never voided your warranty because it has never been unlocked, so you can keep your warranty intact. But most importantly, when it's on 0, you're pretty much permanently stuck to using the original network until now. So let's introduce the adapter. The small chip on the corner requires you to cut a small section of your SIM out. Don't worry, it's not in the important bit. However, you will be cutting out a little bit of information that's on your SIM. So do take a picture of it before you, if you want to keep that information safe, write it down. Then once you've done that, there is a small adhesive strip, but we're not going to use that now. And all we're looking to do is to insert the adapter and the SIM into the slot. So in this case, I'm just going to put the adapter in a little bit and then slide in the SIM. Now, the rule of thumb is that if it's going wrong, don't force it. Just pull it all back out again and start again. That's the best thing you can do. So there you go. As you can see, I've inserted the adapter perfectly. There it is. And it doesn't bulge out or anything like that. And now we're going to put the battery back in and we're going to boot up the phone. And once again, to make the video shorter, I'll be fast forwarding this boot up sequence. See, the phone is nearly coming to the end of its boot up sequence. We're going to see once again the Virgin logo and the setup wizard, and then after that it won't be asking us for an unlock code. We'll see that it automatically connects to the network. There you go, we've got a clue there that it's happened, and we choose close on this, and which is okay to that, and no unlock code request. As you can see, it's connected to the O2 UK GIFGAF network. So let's give it a test. We're going to be calling the speaking clock service. And put that on speakerphone so that you can hear it.
03 and 30 seconds.
There you go.
At the first.
And that was an outgoing call test. And also, let's just provide a incoming call test. Here we go, just call the SIM. And there you go. That's the incoming call that I'm just making now. So there you go. We distribute worldwide. We offer a no quibble money back guarantee. If the adapter doesn't work in exactly the same way as we've shown you, then you're welcome to return it back to us and we will give you a full refund. Also, do remember that you need to change your APN settings. This is normal when you're unlocking a phone. You need to change the configuration to go from whatever network the phone is locked to your new network. So you need to update your service books by calling your network provider and asking you to send them to you. And you need to update your APN settings, which again are probably online. You can just Google it, and it's made out of a username, a password, and a server name. Thank you very much for watching. If you have any questions, do not hesitate to contact us. The SIM works with any model BlackBerry, so and it doesn't matter what network it's locked to or what network you are unlocking to. The only BlackBerry phones it doesn't work on is those phones that don't use a SIM card, sometimes found in the USA, where they use CDMA devices and they don't use SIM cards in their phones. In that sort of scenario, then the adapter is useless. But if you have zero tries left and you're looking to unlock your phone, then this is it. This little guy here will get your phone unlocked. And you're welcome to order it from us. We accept PayPal. So your order is safe. Thank you very much for watching. Take care.